Now let's start the remaining numerical problem of force and laws of motion. Let me check if it is on. Yes. Now question number 14. Question number 14 in page number 129. Open your book and question number 14. A bullet of mass. Bullet of mass 10 gram traveling horizontally with velocity meter per second strike a stationary wooden block and comes to rest in 0.03 second. Calculate distance of penetration of bullet into the block also calculate magnitude of the force exerted any distance and a force when they find karna hai. Now what information are given? The bullet of a mass ek bullet hai yani garmi energy hai bullet of a mass 10 gram ट्रैवलिंग हॉरिजॉन्टली ट्रैवल करे जो विद 150 मीटर पर सेकंड एंड स्ट्राइक अ स्टेशनरी एक वुडन ब्लॉक छे आ वुडन ब्लॉक छे एम स्ट्राइक करे छे एंड कम्स टू रेस्ट इन 0.03 सेकंड कैलकुलेट डिस्टेंस ऑफ पेनिट्रेशन એટલે કે આ બ્લોક ની અંદર કેટલું ટ્રાવેલ કર્યું હશે એસ ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું છે રાઈટ યરી માસ 10 ગ્રામ तो मास इज इक्वल टू 10/1000 kg હવે જ્યારે અહીંયા પહોંચે ત્યારે ની એની ઇનિશિયલ જ્યારે ટચ કરે છે ત્યારે એની ઇનિશિયલ વેલોસિટી કેટલી હોય 10 gram 150 meter per second ઓકે જ્યારે બ્લોક ને ટચ કરે ત્યારે જ્યારે ટચ કરે ત્યારે એની એની વેલોસિટી u 150 મીટર પર સેકન્ડ અને જ પણ એ સ્ટેશનરી છે એટલે એની વેલોસિટી આફ્ટર કવરિંગ સર્ટેન ડિસ્ટન્સ કવર કરે 150 માંથી સર્ટેન ડિસ્ટન્સ કવર કરીને અંદર ખૂચી જાય અને કમ્સ ટુ 0 એટલે કે ફાઇનલ વેલોસિટી 0 મીટર પર સેકન્ડ ઇન હાઉ મચ ટાઈમ 0.03 સેકન્ડ માં રાઈટ તો તમને u v અને t છે તો એસેલરેશન મળે વી જસ્ટ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ કરો છો યુ હેવ ટુ તમારે ફાઇન્ડ શું કરો છો યુ હેવ ટુ કેલ્ક્યુલેટ ધ ડિસ્ટન્સ એઝ વેલ એઝ ફોર્સ You have to calculate the distance and force, right? तो पहले आपने u by b अने t पर थी acceleration find करे acceleration यानी b minus u upon t change in velocity is known as acceleration rate of change यानी 0 minus 150 upon time is 0.03 यानी 150 अने हम भी 100 अने हमें 100 3 पाइज़ अप So minus 5000 meter per second square. And acceleration negative indicate that its velocity decreases and finally comes to rest. Right? So acceleration badi to hove tamne distance find karvano chhe. So s is equal to shu thai? ut plus 1/2 of at square. Athva aa karo biju bhi formula chhe v square minus u square is equal to 2as. Any formula. Apne aa formula use kariye. V square that is 0 square u square 150 square is equal to 2 into acceleration minus 5000 into s minus 15 square 2 to 5 and 102 time equal to 2 into minus 5000 into s यानी डिस्टेंस फाइंड करू छे तो आ नीचे जाए -22500/2 × -5000 नाउ माय नेगेटिव नेगेटिव साइन कैंसिल 2 जीरोस कैंसिल 25 2s are 25 9s are 9 by 4 distance is equal to यानी 2.25 आंसर आपसे 2.25 मीटर डिस्टेंस कवर्ड 9 by 4 करो 4 2s are 8 1 बचा 4 2s are 8 2 बचा 4 5s are 2.25 मीटर राइट नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड फोर्स व्हाट इज फोर्स फोर्स इज इक्वल टू एम ए मास इज इक्वल टू 10/1000 into acceleration is -5000 1 2 3 1 2 3 yani -15 newton minus sign indicate that is a retarding force yani any velocity decrease hai and finally stop the train right Number 15. Question number 15. An object of mass 1 kg traveling in a straight line. With velocity (10 meters per second) and colloid with a wooden block of 5 kg, then both move off together in the same straight line. Calculate the total momentum just before the impact yani strike and just after the impact and also find force exerted on the object. You have to find the force exerted on the an object of a mass 1 kg, 1 kilogram object है. Object of a mass 1 kilogram traveling initially straight line with velocity, its initial velocity 10 meters per second. यानि this object mass 1 kg initial velocity 10 meters per second. And colloid with the wooden block. यानि starting में wooden block तो stable है. Wooden block. Mass of 5 kg, but its initial velocity is zero because before striking, just before impact matlab strike, before collision, before impact, the wooden block was stable, so its initial velocity is zero. So total momentum before impact इक्वल टू एम यू एम वन यू वन एम टू यू टू एम वन यू वन एम टू यू टू दैट इज 1 इंटू 10 प्लस 5 इंटू 0 यानी 10 प्लस 0 दैट इज 10 किलोग्राम मीटर पर सेकेंड बिकॉज किलोग्राम मीटर पर सेकेंड बिफोर इंपैक्ट यानी आफ्टर इंपैक्ट After impact, what happened? This wooden block as well as object strike with each other and the whole start moving in that particular direction. Right? Banne strike bhi thai chane, banne move bhi thai chane. After striking, yeah, chane. Both move off together in a same straight line. Both together move off in a same straight line. So, what is the object? And wooden block mass of object is equal to 1 kg and mass of wooden block is equal to 5 kg m1 and m2 but now they colloid and make one become one so total mass is 6 kg okay then total mass becomes 6 kg and they move in a same straight line so I don't know it's velocity in a same straight line Now the object become one because they merge with each other and both moving in the same straight line. So total momentum, they move off together in the same straight line. Calculate the total momentum just before impact and just after impact. Just after impact, I don't know. But let it velocity be V. But we know that before impact and after impact the momentum remains same as per the momentum conservation so 10 equal to 6 into v so 10 by 6 equal to v 10 by 6 is equal to v so after impact टोटल मोमेंटम की पूछू टोटल मोमेंटम इक्वल टू एम वी वॉट इज एम इज इक्वल टू सिक्स टोटल मास इज इक्वल टू सिक्स एम वी इज इक्वल टू 10 बाई 6 दैट इज 10 किलोग्राम मीटर पर सेकेंड बिकॉज बिफोर कोलिजन एंड आफ्टर कोलिजन मोमेंटम रिमेन सेम तो यहां पे कैलकुलेट द टोटल मोमेंटम जस्ट बिफोर एंड इंपैक्ट एंड जस्ट आफ्टर इंपैक्ट But the total momentum remains same before impact and after impact. So, pehla bhi 10 hatu, pachhi bhi 10 rahe. Right? So, you have to find force. The force maate su find karu pade. Change in acceleration. Kitlo acceleration thai, 8 find karu pade. So, F equal to su thai, F equal to MA. F equal to MA. कौन नंबर चाह क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 एक मिनट अपने क्वेश्चन में पूछा है फोर्स फाइंड करवाना नहीं कीधु मामा जी फोर्स नहीं क्वेश्चन छे कैलकुलेट द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द कंबाइन कैलकुलेट वेलोसिटी of combined object yani v find karo to ye v pe karo 10 by 6 that is 5 by 3 to 5 divided by 3 3 ones are 3 3 6 are 18 yani 1.66 yani 5 by 3 or 1.66 will be the answer 5 by 3 meter per second or 1.6 or 1.66 meter per second फोर्स लगी तो नीचे कोई क्वेश्चन में लगी करो जो फोर्स अभी फाइंड करो ना फाइनल वेलोसिटी फाइंड करना नीचे ओके फोर्स अभी फाइंड करना ना क्वेश्चन गॉट इट वेरी सिंपल मास वुडन ब्लॉक इनिशियल वेलोसिटी 10 इनिशियली स्टेबल सो इनिशियल वेलोसिटी 0 सो टोटल मोमेंटम बिफोर इंपैक्ट इज mu दिस नाउ आफ्टर इंपैक्ट बोथ start traveling in a same straight line but they just combined with each other. The total mass will be the mass of the object as well as wooden block. Any 1 plus 5 is 6. Total mass is 6. And let both travel with a velocity v. Yani after impact, the momentum is 6v. Thai. 6v. 6 and v. Yeah, which is 6v. But before momentum, before impact and after impact, momentum remains same. So 10 equal to 6v. So v equal to 10 by 6, that is 5 by 3 is your answer. Right? Question number 16. An object of mass an object of mass 100 kilogram is accelerated uniformly from 5 meter per second to 8 meter per second in 6 seconds. Calculate initial momentum, final momentum and force. Force are question to available. Right? What an object of a mass, yani mass is equal to 100 kilogram. So, we have said easy chip. Accelerated uniformly from 5 meter per second, yani initial velocity 5 meter per second, and final velocity is 8 meter per second, and in the time 6 seconds they change this velocity. Right? So, you I can find acceleration, but we have force find karvano chip. Acceleration is equal to v minus u upon t, that is 8. Minus 5 by 6. 8 minus 5, 3 by 6 is 1 by 2, that is 0.5 meter per second square acceleration is equal to. Right? Initial momentum. What is the initial momentum? I for initial momentum is mu. M is 100, u is 5. 100 into 5, that is 500 kilogram meter per second. The final momentum is equal to mv, yani 100 into 8, v is 8, yani 800 kilogram meter per second. Initial momentum, final momentum, yani force, force per second. That is the first answer, final momentum, second answer. Then force is equal to ma. अथवा तो हमने यू भी कही सके चेंज रेट ऑफ चेंज इन मोमेंटम यू भी यूज करी सको और एम ए काढ़ी में ए फाइंड करी में राख्यो छे मास इज 100 इनटू एक्सेलरेशन इज 5 by 10 0 0 कैंसिल दैट इज 50 न्यूटन फोर्स इक्वल टू 50 न्यूटन राइट तो मैं फोर्स आगे के भी फाइंड कर सको Force is equal to mv minus mu upon t. Rate of change in momentum mv. Any final momentum minus initial momentum upon t. Any 800 mv matlab 800 mu matlab 500 and its time is 6. Any 800 any 300 by 6. 6 paisa. Topan 50 newton. Same answer. MAV you karo athar any definition rate of change in momentum is known as a force. मोमेंटम विल अ डंबल ऑफ मास 10 केजी ट्रांसफर टू द फ्लोर इफ इट फॉल्स फ्रॉम हाइट 80 सेंटीमीटर टेक जी इक्वल टू 10 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18. ओके, हाउ मच मोमेंटम यानी फाइनल मोमेंटम. इनिशियली द डंबल इज इन माय हैंड, सो इनिशियली इट्स वेलोसिटी इज जीरो. ओके, सो मास इक्वल टू 10 केजी मारा हाथ में है स्टार्टिंग में, सो इनिशियल वेलोसिटी इज 0 मीटर पर सेकेंड. दिस डंबल इनिशियली इन माय हैंड, सो इनिशियल वेलोसिटी इज 0, बट व्हेन I just release it and travel the distance of, transfer to the floor, dumbbell of a mass 10 kg, transfer to the floor, if it falls from the height of 80 cm, this 80 cm it covers the distance and fall on the ground. So you have to find its final velocity, because final velocity into mass, mass into velocity, that is the momentum that transfer on the ground. यानी मास तो छे हमारी पास, खाली मेरे फाइनल वेलोसिटी फाइंड करवानी छे. एस इज गिवन, व्हाट इज एस डिस्टेंस, 80 सेंटीमीटर, दैट इज 80 अपॉन 100 मीटर. एस को फॉर्मूला यूज करो, व्हाट इज एस, वी स्क्वायर माइनस यू स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 2as. वी फाइनल वेलोसिटी दैट आई वांट, बट इनिशियली इज एट माय हैंड, सो इनिशियल वेलोसिटी इज 0 स्क्वायर. 2. Acceleration. Acceleration, yani gravitational acceleration. Yani A is given 10 meter per second square. G is A. Gravitational acceleration is 10. And the distance traveled, S is 8 by 10. Right? 80 centimeter hatu upon 100 karu itle meter fail hoti, right? Itle 0, 8 by 10. 0, 0 cancel. So v square is equal to 16. So v equal to 4 4s are 16. 4 meter per second. Final velocity 4 meter per second. So what the momentum dumbbell transfer to ground? So momentum, final momentum is equal to m of m into v. That dumbbell transfer the momentum to the ground is mm. M is 10. And the final velocity is 4. That is the 40. Kilogram meter per second will be the momentum that the dumbbell transfer to the ground. Okay? एडिशनल क्वेश्चंस छे, एमा क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, 3 क्वेश्चंस मोर. 2 पर्सन मैनेज टू पुश अ मोटर कार ऑफ मास 1200 kilogram at a uniform velocity. Uniform velocity along a level ground. The same motor car can be pushed by same motor car if same motor car can be pushed by 3 person to produce एक्सेलरेशन 0.2 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर विथ वॉट फोर्स डस ईच पर्सन पुश द मोटर कार ओके इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग बहुत सरस क्वेश्चन है टू पर्सन मैनेज टू पुश द मोटर कार ऑफ अ मास अगर चलिए यहां जो एक मोटर कार है
A hammer of mass (500 gram) moving at 50 meters per second strikes a nail The nail stops the hammer. Nail stops the hammer. Yani its final velocity is 0 in 0.01 second. What force will be exerted by a hammer on the nail? इतने समझो क्या एक nail छे खिली छे. Okay, अने ऊपर थी hammer आ रहा छे. हाँ तोड़ो. આના પર પડે છે રાઈટ બટ એનું માસ આપ્યું છે માસ 500 ગ્રામ ધેટ ઇઝ 500 અપોન 1000 કિલોગ્રામ સોરી 500 છે ને 500 અપોન 1000 5 બાય 10 યાની 1 બાય 2 કેજી માસ યાની 0.5 કેજી mass moving initial velocity is initially it's moving with the 50 meter per second and finally strikes the nail and nail stop the hammer to 0 meter per second and how much time 0.01 second one is for 3 days so you can find its well its acceleration acceleration is v minus u upon t that between negative 0 minus 50 upon 0.01 So minus 50 upon 1 and a 0 upar. So minus 5000 meter per second square. That is the acceleration. Okay. Now you have to find force. What is force? Is ma. Mass is half. Acceleration is minus 5000. So 5000 na half 2500 newton and negative side indicate that's a retarding force its velocity a hammer's velocity decreases and finally it stops hence why its sign is negative the last yes more question kare ha chapter ma physics Number 4 A motor car of mass 100 kilogram is moving along a straight line with a uniform velocity (90 km/h) and slow down (18 km/h) in 4 seconds. Calculate First is acceleration, second change in momentum, and third magnitude of force. Atli vastu find karvanu chhe. Acceleration, change in momentum, and force find karvanu chhe. Right. Now let's start. Mass J 1200 kilogram. Initial velocity is 90 km/h. यानी 90 × 5/18 m/s याद छे लास्ट चैप्टर मोटी स्पीड माथी नन्ही स्पीड मा जो पाटे मोटा पासे 5/18 होय 5/18 18/5 दैट यू रिमेंबर राइट अथवा ना खबर पड़े तो 90
કિલોમીટર એની 1000 મીટર અને અવર માં 3600 સેકન્ડ 00005 18 એની મીટર પર સેકન્ડ માં 5/18 લઈ ગયો સમજ માં આવે છે એની 5/18 एनी 5/5 25 मीटर पर सेकेंड एंड द फाइनल वेलोसिटी इज 18 किलोमीटर पर आवर एनी 18 इनटू 5/18 दैट इज 5 मीटर पर सेकेंड दैट इज मीटर पर सेकेंड 5/18 करिए तो किलोमीटर पर आवर माथी मीटर पर सेकेंड थी जाए दैट इज द फाइनल वेलोसिटी दिस इज इनिशियल वेलोसिटी नाउ The first is acceleration find करें. What is acceleration? V minus u upon t. V is 5. U is 25. And what is time? Time is 4 second. 4 second. यानि minus 20 by 4. 4 5 is minus 5 meter per second square. Our answer. Now change in momentum. Change in momentum is mv minus mu final momentum minus initial momentum so mv minus u p kari shako m mass is 1200 what is v v is 5 minus u is 25 yani 1200 minus 20 12 2s are 24, but that is minus. 12 2s are 24 and 3 is 0. And momentum is kilogram meter per second. Change in momentum. And third is force. What is force? Force is equal to ma. Mass is 1200. And acceleration is minus 5. 12 5s are 60 and double 0, negative, that is Newton. Minus 6000 meter. Okay, here is the complete end of this chapter. Both are ready. We have each and every questions. Karya, the best of luck for the test. Karke, aiyasu the test marks. Right.